If you have ever been a porch pirate, you are an a-
When you pick up something from someone's porch, you don't even know what you're gonna get. So I had this sweatshirt that I ordered a month ago. It was this really cool custom Dragon Ball Z sweatshirt. I checked the app every single day to see if it came, and this isn't Amazon Prime, so it took a full month. This morning, I checked the app and it said it delivered.
Want a break from the ads? If you tap now to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of it.
But it said it delivered yesterday. I was like, yo mom, did you pick up a package? Because I ordered something a while ago and it said it delivered yesterday. She's like, nope, we haven't picked up anything besides the normal mail. I circled my house twice to see if it was here. That sweatshirt was $70. Porch pirates do not come around in my area. Like, I have never gotten anything stolen. Like, why couldn't you guys just steal, like, my $5 headbands I ordered off of Amazon, like, 2 months ago? Or I'd rather have you take my wrist wraps from the gym that I ordered. But my brand new sweatshirt. It wasn't even delivered with Prime. This took a month to deliver. If I open the door on a porch pirate and he just starts running away, dude, I will Subway Surfers this man to the end of the world.
Yo, Chad, why is game so-
You're not even affecting like a big corporation or anything. You're affecting a 17-year-old kid who checked the tracking app for 30 days straight to see if his sweatshirt that he ordered off of TikTok came in the mail. Why the f*** would you steal packages? Dude, some old motherfucker probably like ordered a wrench off of Amazon. What are you gonna do with that?
I stole them from bald people.
Whatever, man. Karma's a you know? Whoever stole the package, I hope you're enjoying that sweatshirt, because if I ever see you in public with it on, it's over. Actually, that wouldn't work out because multiple people probably bought the sweatshirt.
Should fucking knock you the fuck out. Actually, I'll probably get my ass kicked, but.
And damn, this burrito is really good too.